What's up, Tommy?
Hey, what's up?
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
That's good to hear. May I ask if you could spare a couple of minutes to answer some questions?
Yeah, no problem. Go ahead.
Okay, let's get started. First, how do you start your day?
Working out.
So you really love working out?
Yeah, I love working out.
And how many hours do you spend in the gym?
Hours I spend in gym, maybe 3.5.
What is your favorite workout routine?
Gymnastics.
Interesting. Do you have a go-to song when working out?
Love songs.
What?
I know.
Love songs?
It's not normal, but I love it.
Okay. How many times do you eat in a day?
Five, six.
How about food you can't resist?
Food I can't resist. I would say that's probably ice cream.
Next, how many pairs of shoes do you have?
48? That's quite a bit, huh? 48?
Yeah, that's a lot, Tommy. What is your most embarrassing moment ever?
Most embarrassing moment?
Yeah, an unforgettable one.
I ran into my best friend back in the day hooking up with the girl I was in love with.
Oh, sorry to hear that. How about the year you decided to be fit?
I think middle school. That was probably, middle school.
What motivates you to be healthy?
Nowadays, it's just to be happy. You know, I feel more alive when I work out.
That's really great motivation. Do you consider exercising late?
If I need to. If need be, I'll work out late.
And what time do you usually start working out?
Five a.m.
What is a workout routine you will never try?
Nothing. I think I'll try everything, honestly. Hey, thanks for today. Yeah, thank you so much. I had a lot of fun. I'll be back next week. Cool.
Okay, a workout routine you would love to try?
What would I love to try? Aerial yoga, that thing where they hang on the little circle thing or whatever. Hey, thank you again for today. I'll see you, okay? God bless.
Oh, I would love to see you doing that. Number of minutes you usually take as your break during your exercise?
Numbers of maybe a minute and a half before I actually, a minute for breaks.
A celebrity you want to do the trampoline workout with?
Yolanda Garcia. Yeah, that's my...
Is there a Marvel character's figure or body you want to achieve?
Marvel character? It's Spider-Man from, Spider-Man.
And my last question. What is a piece of advice you want to give to people who want to get fit?
Piece of advice? Reach your goals, but take it easy. You don't want to hurt yourself, you know? Don't overexert yourself. Well.
Thanks, Tommy. Take care. Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye.